In November 1856, pioneers in the Martin Handcart Company were caught by deep snow and cold weather in the mountains of Wyoming. They had already lost many of their members along the way to cold and disease. Starving and fatigued, they met the icy Sweetwater River and felt that they could go no further. Grown men sat on the frozen ground and cried with their wives and children. Then, to their amazement, rescuers appeared on the horizon. 3 18-year-old young men stepped forward and carried nearly every member of the handcart company across the river. The strain was so terrible and the exposure so great that in later years, all these young men died from the effects of what they did that day. President Brigham Young cried like a child when he heard what they had done. He later said that act alone would guarantee these young men an everlasting salvation in the celestial kingdom of God, worlds without end. The frozen clouds of winter hid the morning sun. At the river's edge, our hopes were swept away. Seemed we'd reached the bitter end before we had begun, and we'd already prayed all that we could pray. Then somewhere in the distance, like a precious ray of sun, like angels sent from heaven, they had come. One by one, they carried us across the water, fighting back the cold until we reached the other side. And step by step, we put our trust in them to guide us, amazed that they would offer such a willing sacrifice. Story that the world may never know, how one by one they brought us home. Hour after weary hour, they fought the river's might, and I wondered what would move a soul to give. Their mercy for a stranger was the perfect love of Christ, reaching through devoted hands so that we could live. Now the years have passed, and I have grown to realize there's one who came to rescue us from every storm of life. And one by one, he carries us across the water, sheltered in his arms until we reach the other side. And step by step, we put our trust in him to guide us, amazed that he would offer such a willing sacrifice, the greatest love the world will ever know. bring us home. One by one, you'll bring us home.